Well, it seems like very little is immune to the weakening economy right now, and even NASCAR is no exception. KMBC's Marcus Moore live at the Kansas Speedway tonight to show us exactly who is spending money. Marcus.
Hey, Jerry, I spoke with Jeff Berger, who's president of Kansas Speedway this week, and he said without a doubt the economy did have an effect on ticket sales this weekend, which were slower. He said it also has an effect on NASCAR in general, and fans we talked to said something they've noticed as well.
It is that time of year once again. The NASCAR boys are here, and so are the fanatics. That's Jimmy Johnson helping to make the weekend just a bit more special for his fans.
NASCAR is it. I mean, there's nothing else.
But this year's race comes at a time when the economy is taking quite a hit, and it's affecting NASCAR.
I think it has affected the attendance. We were just talking about that it seems to be different.
And different it is.
This is our biggest race weekend.
Jeff Berger is president of the Kansas Speedway, and he says season ticket sales were slower this year.
There has been somewhat of a softening in NASCAR throughout the country. Gas prices are up, food prices are up, discretionary income is down for the average family.
I honestly didn't think people would be buying today. I was kind of thinking, okay, it's going to be slow on Friday and Saturday, and then Sunday will be the big day.
Jessica Rodenberg says if people are nervous about a weakening economy, it's certainly not showing here today.
It's like NASCAR Nation is not paying attention to what's happening in other parts of this nation. No one's stressing out about their budgets here.
And that is something we noticed this weekend in talking with people, that they really don't appear to be too concerned about the economy. I spoke to a couple of vendors, and one of them told me that people are easily spending $50 or $60 buying merchandise here at the race this weekend. And I should also point out that Mr. Berger with Kansas Speedway here said that this track has actually fared up better than some of their sister tracks across the nation. And he says that this track here should do just fine. Reporting live tonight at Kansas Speedway, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News. Jerry and Laura?
All right. Marcus, thank you very much. I guess even in bad economy, you got to support your driver.
That's right. That's right? Absolutely right.
Well, here's what's happening this weekend at the Kansas Speedway. Tomorrow, gates open at 8 in the morning. At 9:35, it's the NASCAR Nationwide Series qualifying. 11:30 and 12:50, practice for the Sprint Cup Series. And Saturday's big event at 2:30, the Nationwide Series race.
And on Sunday, gates open at 8 a.m. At 1 p.m., the weekend's biggest event, the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series race. If you can't make it down to the Kansas Speedway, you can watch the race right here on KMBC. It's followed by KMBC 9 News at 5.